the limited time rewards have ended. You can still seek out artifacts, but only for the standard payout. For a limited time, I will be awarding bonus favors to anyone who comes help me locate temporal artifacts. Say, Fred, the name's Quinn. How can I help you? I'm an independent operator. How can I help? To a different location and scanning again. Your scanner will do a comparison to the last scan you made and tell you if you're getting closer or further away. Thank you. bring it back to me in my camp. Well done. Well, how can I? the limited time rewards have ended. You can still seek out artifacts, but only for the standard payout.
Dance party starts in half a minute. Get out on the dance floor. Do the leg kick. Do the running man. Do the sidestep. Dance club style. Running man. Do the running man.
just dance. To the snake. Do the sidestep. Raise the roof. Dance club style. To the snake. Do the robot. Dance club style. Woo! Wave your hands. Just dance. Do the robot. Do the sidestep. Do the robot. Do the running man. Do the sidestep. Do the snake. Do the sidestep. Dance club style. Dance club style. do the sidestep. Raise the roof! Do the running man! Do the snake. Just dance. Do the sidestep. Do the sidestep. Just dance. Do the running man.
The Horgon hunt has started. Talk to the Horgon collector to participate.
Welcome to Risa. Have you picked up a souvenir horn? A Horgon is a special statuette made here on Risa. It's part of our cultural tradition. Welcome to Risa. The first Horgon hunt begins 22 minutes after 9 a.m. and lasts for 15 minutes. The next hunt happens. Welcome to Risa. At the appropriate times of day, I'll announce that the hunt is on. Just declare that you're joining the hunt and then start searching the island. Welcome to Risa. Have you picked up a souvenir Horgon? Welcome to Risa.